Yes, but keep your guard up. The cathedral is in shambles. We're on our own now. Stick together and find that spire Priva spoke of.
On the road.
Father Bless, what do you need? You can take what's left.
Time to do that.
surprised you still remember the words to the bulwark.
I'm the one who told you that, Spec. More of this damn hellfire.
I'll clear the way.
Taking charge, Don. I can see why you were that big man in Skosgland.
Was that a compliment? Someone Write this down. Memorialize the moment.
It's not like I haven't given you one before. There was that other time.
Oh, yes. The ground is shifting.
Prepare yourselves. My breath. I see the spire up ahead. Come on.
Den Hornung. Fairy fights true in his holy name. Created.
Sanctuary is an abomination!
And our son.
I made it right. To satisfy the heavens.
Tell me, did they rejoice? No, they do not want you. Silence.
is their judgment.
But don't I set things right? What more would you have me do? Tell me! Please! Tell me!
The heavens do not speak to you anymore!
Heavens, protect me!
No! You belong in hell!
Piercing hatred's heart.
Maybe not. Lilith is wounded too.
If she's hurt, it will be easier to trap her in the Soul Stone. We cannot stop. Lilith. The only way to do that is to use the eye.
Are you serious? I know what happened the last time the eye was used. I know it didn't end well.
Do you have a better idea? Any of you? That's what I thought.
We have the only way to find Lilith. There is no time to waste.
cathedral of hatred. And you look less well than when I saw you last. I would not be so certain of victory.
Fulfill the promise you made to me.
Of course, daughter of hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Foolish of you to use the eye again.
What is this? Where am I?
Prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever, but I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector, but only if you choose to.
He's
so dark, I repented. Do you think I was too late?
My son was wiser than even the Haradrim. But it was not in his nature to be a shepherd either. His prophecy was a warning. But rather than use it to unite Sanctuary, he let it breed chaos. Inarius, Elias, Lorath. They wanted so badly to see their own meaning in the prophecy. They were blind to the simple truth of it. We are prisoners of the eternal conflict, the pawns of angels and demons. It will always be a part of us. We must fight to survive. It was so human of Inarius to think the prophecy was all about him. Or perhaps your kind inherited that vanity from him. foolish of you to use the eye again.
What is this? Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector. But only if you choose to.
This is the future that awaits you.
keep you shackled here forever.
I sensed you could end Lilith. And that is all I want. I won't lie. There will come a time when we are enemies. But like it or not, right now we need each other to defeat her. Look me in the eye. The path ahead is steep. My blessing will guide you. Tread without fear.
Wait a minute. Mephisto's fate is already sealed.
To hold your body out of hell. So move your hand. Let me see.
I haven't taken orders from you in years, Loret. I see no reason to start now.
You should have come to me instead of the cathedral. I would have shown up for you. Shared your burden.
I know. And perhaps things would have gone differently with Skos Glen. And with Yoren. Was it enough? Will he think it was enough?
I don't know. I always thought if I didn't survive, you'd be the one to finish this. You've always had the steady hand, not me. Trust your gut. It's the reason we've made it this far.
Gave everything. His home. His son. What was it for?
You've made it back. Good.
What does he mean?
This.
I've read of such a wolf. No. Mephisto. You trusted a prime evil?
Trust had no part in it. Your friend saw reason instead. As should you. If Lilith takes my essence, Sanctuary is lost.
What do you propose?
No proposals. I offer only my aid. This leads to the Cathedral of Hatred. But you must hurry. Lilith is almost there. Arrived before Lilith, but she is close.
What now?
We can set an ambush. I distract her. You trap her in the Soulstone.
Yes, a wise ploy. And you can leave the stone with me. I will ensure that Lilith never troubles your world again. You return home. I remain in hell. All as it should be.
Something isn't right. Mephisto led you to this moment. We're in his realm. Should we really be doing what he wants? Between him and Lilith, he is the greater evil.
You want to use the stone on him?
Think carefully. That path would lead to failure for all of us.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone. Get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense. Mirel, I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours. Do what you think is right. Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
For you at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
Spirit. way to it.
Thank you.
is done. Lilith is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No. Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith did.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No. I understand. Where is the stone?
Narelle. She didn't come back to you.
No.
She must have already gone ahead to the Desert Chapel.
Go after her. Quickly. I need to bring Dawn and seal the gate to hell behind us. I will only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together. We leave together, too.
Now, we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, Angel and Demon, Father and Mother, are dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be. But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict? These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. Or will we walk the same path of all children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. All I can do is help the Wanderer and Narelle avoid the fate of Rathma. And everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with Narelle, we will find a way. We have to. Rest, girl, while you can. We'll be on the move again soon. She's gone. Why didn't you wait for us?
I cannot do that here.
No. It will take time for the corruption to spread from the stone. She must have left for a reason. Yes. Yes, that must be right. Yorin, Donan. We've lost so many to hatred. We can't lose Narelle too. Come on.
Lorathnar!
Will this never end?
Yosef, what do you want?
Step aside. I'm here for the Haradrim.
Can it wait? I'm off to bury a friend.
We'll dig his grave for you.
Well, that's kind. But who will dig yours?
Kill the heretic!
Out of spirit!
The Haradrim have used their dark magics to bear a great evil into our world. Commit their wicked souls to the Father, and retrieve the Soul Stone.
Yosef. He saved my life in Nevesk. They were not our enemies.
They were fools. I don't have the time for it. I am going to Skullsclan. Donan deserves to be buried with his son.
I thought the dead deserve nothing, while the living are in danger.
Wise words. But I have a promise to keep. That's why you must ride north, ahead of me. If the cathedral doesn't have her yet, Nayrel might head for the vault. Find her. Once you're together, meet me at Dolan's estate.
What I saw. She had horns like a beast, strode right past where you stand. A path of scales. This is what I saw in the reflections. We're close. I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to... You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of. What I expected. But let's not give up hope. I thought you'd know me better by now. I am my mother's daughter. Where there's a lead, there's a way. And I'll follow it to the end.
No sign of her. That letter wasn't here before. She must have left it.
Thank you.
only hear one set of footsteps.
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. For me to think about her right now. But then I remember you and Donan. You weren't all-knowing Horadrim. You were bitter. You were uncertain. But you were always true friends. That's what I hold on to, because there is so much further to go. Your imperfection gave me hope, and we will need it to face what comes next. To face him. And his brothers. I don't know how much time I have, but there has to be a better answer, and I have to find it. Alone. I know you'll want to go with me. But people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you, too. If I've misjudged, the world is going to need you to survive. And clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. As if everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.
Both Inarius and Lilith have perished in Hell. I couldn't begin to guess what that means for Sanctuary. There's no telling what creatures or phenomena might bleed from Hell, closed gate or no. Something nasty, knowing our luck. I just hope you're still with us then. Releasing Mephisto from Hell is going to have consequences beyond our current understanding. But that was not my choice to make. It was yours. Whatever the road ahead, I am with you, my friend. I wish we could. She's out there with a prime evil, but we've been instructed not to follow. Wouldn't even know where to start searching if we did. So, until we know more, we'll have to wait.
I can't just sit idly by, waiting for word.
No? Then what are you gonna do? Go after her against her will?
No. You're right about Nayrel, friend. But there's still work to be done in Sanctuary. And I'm going to the Tree of Whispers.
Why would you do that?
Because it might be our only ally left. And we may soon need allies more than ever.
Fine. Go see the tree. But be very careful.
Welcome, Savior. You've stopped Lilith, freed Sanctuary of its supposed shackles. I'm sure it's everything you were hoping for. Congratulations.
Ugh, shut up, wretch! Always so talkative, new flesh.
Wanderer. Why are you here? Come to strike a deal?
My head stays where it is. I'm simply looking for an ally.
Ally? We might be able to form an arrangement. If it's not too beneath you.
Debts need to be fulfilled. You could claim them. Yes, claim their debts. In exchange, we will provide you with power, wealth, whatever it is you desire.
Yes, yes. Meanwhile, you will be the force of good, curing Sanctuary of its ailments.
Far away in the broken city of Chaldeum, there are those indebted to us, demon and man alike. Slay them and claim their debts. The crow will do the rest.